Everything's connected.
Y'all are crazy.
It's supposed to be garlic, but someone told me that it looks like an onion.
I like garlic.
You've got the shape, you've got the proportion, you've got the tone.
It's really too bad. He became a prisoner of his own past. He stabbed a moment in the back with the round thumbtack that held up the list of things he gotta do. It's really no good. He's moving on before he understood. He shot the future in the foot with every step he took. But from the places that he did, cause he forgot to look. Better staple it together and call it fair weather. 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 Mm-mm. Well, I guess he could say that he don't even know where to begin. Cause he looked both ways, but he was so afraid. Digging deeper through the ditch every chance he missed and the mess he made. Cause hate is such a strong word.
It's room full of creativity.
I want to do my theme.
Because it's expressive and you can do what you want.
Staple it together and call it fair weather. Staple it together and call it fair weather.
We started off with the clay and kneading the clay and making coil. We had the opportunity to make something. In the end, everybody did something really different, and it was nice to see how just some regular old clay can turn into so many wonderful things.
Oh my god, I'm such a nerd! Of his own
past, he stabbed a moment. I do it because my deep, deep love.
He's moving on before he understood. He shot the future in the foot with every step it took. Or from the places that it did, cause he forgot to look.
People have been like corrupted.
I wake up in the morning and I have a vision.
Then
I put my vision to practice.
Spend a little time and we could do whatever. And if we get together, we'd be twice as clever. So staple it together and call it bad weather.